Hello friends, welcome to Pharma Dish. This is our part 9 video. Here we will provide you railway pharmacist solved year question paper. Yes friends, solved previous year paper with explanation. Okay friends, so if you want to take preparation for upcoming railway pharmacist exam, please subscribe Pharma Dish. So in the previous video we discussed the answer and explained each question up to question number 46 with short notes and explanation. In this video we will discuss the answer along with the short notes from question number 47 onwards. So this is the exact questions from 47 onwards. So we will show you the question first and then we will give the answer of each questions and we will explain the each answer with explanation so that it will help full for you for the upcoming pharmacist railway pharmacist exam. So question number 47, what they asked, this is the math questions, okay, class 9 standard math. If 1000 men can do a job in 12 days, in how many days will 1200 men do this job? Option A 6 days, option B 8 days, option C 9 days, option D 10 days. So correct answer is option D 10 days. So how to solve this problem? So 1000 men do a job in 12 days. So one man will do that same job in more days, 1000 men. If 1000 people, 1000 people takes 12 days to complete that job, so for the one person to complete similar job it will take more time. Okay friends, so it will be 12 multiply 1000. Similarly, if now 1200 men, then it will take less time, so divided by 1200. So the answer will be 12 into 1000 divided by 1200 equal to 10 days. Okay friends, so correct answer is option D 10 days. Option 48 is a reasoning question. So Rajan is 6th from the left and Binay is 10th from the right. Rajan is 6th from the left, yes, 6th from the left, and Binay is 10th from the right end of row. If there are 8 boys between Rajan and Binay, how many boys are there in row? So option A 23, option B 24, option C 25, option D 26. Correct answer is option B, that is 24. So our correct answer is 24, that is option B. So from left end means it will start from here and arrows goes to right side. This is from the left end. Left end means from start from here. Okay, from right end means start from here and arrows goes towards this side. So here we have shown you from the left end it's the Rajan is the 6th position according to the question. So suppose this is the 6th position, Rajan is the 6th, and Binay is the 10th position from right. So Binay is the 10th position. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, so this is the 10th position. Okay, Binay is the 10th position from right, and in between them is 8 people exactly which given in the question, so satisfy the criteria. So if you put 24 pupils in the row and do the math, so our all the criteria have been satisfied. Okay, so the correct answer will be the 24. Okay, so the correct answer is 24. Omit this first one. Okay, it's not 23, it will be the 24. Omit this one. So our correct answer will be the 24. So right end means this side and left end means that from this left side. Okay, now in the next question they ask, therapeutic index of a drug is an indicator of potency, safety, toxicity or efficacy. Correct answer is option B, that is safety, that is safety. Okay, now again in next question is the math question, what they ask, HCF and LCM of the two numbers are 8 this is 8 and 320 respectively. If one of the numbers is 64, find the other numbers. They have given the option A 40, option B 80, option C 32, option D 48. Correct answer is option A, that is 40. So correct answer is option A, 40. So if we know the one number and if we know the HCF and LCM of the two numbers, then another number is HCM into LCM divided by one number. This is the formula. So here they have given the HCF they have given, that is 8, so we put the 8 here, and LCM is 320, we put the 320 here, so 8 multiplied 320 and one number is 64, divided by 64 we will get 40. Okay, so correct answer is option A, 40. In the question number 51, they asked barrier cream is used to protect skin from microorganism, viral infection. Option A, microorganism. Option B, viral infection. Option C, sunlight injury. Option D, industrial chemical and ultraviolet. Correct answer is option C, sunlight injury. So barrier cream is used to protect from sunlight injury. Okay. Next question, question number 52, they asked dopamine is used in oliguria. Option A, option B, cardiogenic shock. Option C, congestive cardiac failure. Option D, all of this. So answer is option D, all of this. Okay, so dopamine is used in oliguria, congestive cardiac failure, cardiogenic shock, as well as means in all of this condition the dopamine can be used. So what do you mean by oliguria? Oliguria means production of the small amount of urine. So dopamine may be used for treating oliguria. It is useful in the treatment of cardiogenic shock also, heart failure also, as well as oliguria. And one important point you should remember, dopamine is used in the congestive heart failure or cardiac failure if epinephrine is not available. So if epinephrine is not available, then only we will go for dopamine. Okay, in the question number 53, it's a history question. They asked who gave the slogan Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Whose dialogue it was? Mahatma Gandhi, option A. Option B, Pandit Nehru. Option C, S.C. Bose, that is Subhash Chandra Bose, great Netaji. And option D is Bal Gangadhar Tilak. So answer is option D, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Some information which may be useful for this time of exam, Bal Gangadhar Tilak is also known as Lokomanya Tilak. So what is the nickname of Bal Gangadhar Tilak? He was also known as Lokomanya Tilak. He was also known as the father of Indian unrest. Very important, the father of Indian unrest is the name of Lokomanya Tilak or Bal Gangadhar Tilak. So he has conquered two titles, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, that means our Bal Gangadhar Tilak conquered two titles, that father of Indian unrest as well as Lokomanya. Okay, so for answer and explanation of rest of the previous pharmacy year question from question number 54 onwards, please watch the next video for syllabus wise preparation of RRB pharmacist upcoming exam. Please subscribe PharmaDish, please like PharmaDish. Thank you very much for watching. If you like our video, please subscribe. Thank you aspirants. Thank you.